Hello friends, today I am going to share mutton biryani recipe in a very simple way. This is my mom's style special biryani and it's cooked in just one pan. The taste is really amazing. Just try it once, surely you will feel the difference. You are going to enjoy the taste and texture. Let's start making it. Take 3 medium sized onions, 2 medium sized tomato and 4 green chilies. Chop them into vertical slices and keep it ready. In this recipe, I'm using this normal teaspoon that we use it regularly, 15 ml tablespoon, and I'm using 250 ml cup to measure the ingredients. Take 500 grams or 2.5 cups of biryani basmati rice. Wash it well for 3 times. Soak the rice in 3 cups of water for 1 hour. For making biryani, always use long grain biryani basmati rice. Personally, I prefer India Gate classic rice, which gives a more authentic taste. Next, heat a pressure cooker and add 5 tablespoons oil. Add whole spices. You can add bay leaf, cinnamon stick and cloves. Add 12 cashew nuts and fry it well until they turn light golden in color. Add chopped tomatoes, onions and green chilies. Add handful of mint leaves and mix it well. Add 500 grams of mutton pieces, 2 teaspoonful of ginger garlic paste, 2.5 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon full of red chili powder and 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder. Mix it well. Add the juice of 1 medium sized lemon. Mutton begins to release water. Cook on a high flame until most of the water is evaporated. It will take around 5 to 6 minutes. Keep mixing it frequently. When the moisture is almost evaporated, add in 3 cups of water. On a medium flame, pressure cook for 8 whistles or until the mutton pieces are completely cooked. Let the pressure come out naturally and then open the lid. The mutton is perfectly cooked. Switch on the flame again. Add chopped coriander leaves, 1 teaspoon full of biryani masala or garam masala, 3/4 cup of beaten curd. Mix well. Add 1 teaspoon full of ghee and cook on high flame for 10 minutes or until the gravy reduces to 1 cup. See the consistency, it should be same as we prepared the mutton curry. Now add the soaked rice along with water. Mix the rice carefully. On a medium flame, cook for 10 to 12 minutes until the water is almost gone. Now the water is almost getting evaporated. You can see the rice floats on top. At this time, reduce the flame to low, cover the pan and cook for 8 minutes. After 8 minutes, switch off the flame and leave the rice covered for 10 minutes. Finally, add 1 teaspoon full of ghee. Our mutton biryani is ready to serve. Mix the rice carefully to separate the grains. It came out very well, it doesn't stick to the bottom of pan. See the rice grains, they are long, non-sticky and fully flavored. Serve hot and enjoy the best flavor of biryani. Do try out and let us know how it turned out for you. If you like the recipe, please subscribe to our channel and hit on bell symbol for more updates. Thank you.